It's tapped out to Page.
Solid job defensively by Bryce Johnson to stay in front.
Johnson gets rid of